is yes.
And welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Good morning to you.
This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time
hey,
is
Barney, what up?
8:47 a.m. Your topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Hold on, this. Okay, that was kind of aching me a little bit.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories.
That's gonna be a long sequence, I'll tell you that much.
If you are sure the destination is a high security beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hall in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security range of the transit system.
It has like a few hiccups. I don't know if it's the elevator or when I like hump the front of it.
Due to the high toxicity of the material routinely housed in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station.
I wanna like pretend I'm sitting.
In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Yes, how long is this? I'm gonna be late. If my train, if the train never takes this long, oof. Okay, I'm about to say. If my train never takes this long, man, it's just, you might have to crank up a little bit of speed, you know? You gotta stop for that? Oh my god, the vehicles. They have to stop for that to close. What? Oh, that one didn't stop, but not the other one. Love to, but I don't wanna face into danger. That train though. I'm just supposed to just disabling Discord because this HUD is like bothering the crap out of me.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled peer analysis or
recovery
is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed,
hey, Jim, I see you.
In the course of the case, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs.
Finally! stand back from the. Oh, I gotta love the 1988 loading screens. I have nothing on my pocket. Well, thank you. No, shut, Sherlock. The train was taking a sweet time. It stopped, closing a door behind the train, and then it continued. Like, explain that, Black Mesa. I should say Black Table. Open the door. This game makes me want to bunny hop so bad. I'm scared of bunny hop. Not too confident with the bunny hops like that. Unless I'm in a row like this. Do that, that thing they do. I like to do this. Pretty much, that's pretty much on the way. That's where my well done for the sake of it. For the sake of it, I'm gonna do this. Winning your food. This kid's thinking.
I wonder if I could run that case again.
Alright. Alright, enough in the, that's all I wanna just do that, that's it. Hello. Oh, nope, it didn't work. Oh god, I'm trying to do this weird. Did I even shave? I think I have to shave. Nope. You know what, I'm just not gonna bother. I'm just gonna go straight down the ladder, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm trying to do this one speedrun trick where this guy, what he did is he went here and he did some. I don't know what he did. He said you gotta smoothly look down, like smoothly like 180 to get there. Got a lot of screen, yay! Oh. I know they're waiting for me. I'm waiting for you to hit that. Yes. I was pushing the wrong guy. I was pushing him first. I feel like I. I don't know why, but he looks like Kevin Spacey. A heck of a damage. That's what I get for bloody hell. I was about to make it. I think if I have to be move for my turns, I should be good. Be able to like speedrun in like no time. It's like SR15 a little bit. Well, I'm trying to. I have to wait for this little diamond or gem thing to come out. Oh, damn. Did I just got stuck? I'm talking about legitimate broken. Loaded, I guess. I legit broke the carrier. I feel like my sensitivity is really high. And quicker in some ways is kind of...
Probably, but I'm shooting a small discrepancy.
Love how bricks just come out of nowhere. That's creepy. Alright. We're in action, maybe. Medkits. Oh! Okay, I guess I can't run out like that, you know.
I never thought I'd see the resonance cascade. I long for you. Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him if all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanner. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Oh wow. Oh, that slip. Found them secret, they should drop an ATV. Oh, yep. There's an ATV down here that we'll need, since we have a crowbar. Let's set my default FOB to 100. Sick of it. Wow, he like legit. Well, it's not worth the ammo, so guess I will. Guess bye bye. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, there was a locker room. Yeah, I gotta check the locker room again. Because I know there's a medkit. Take those. And I believe our own locker room with our name in it. Yep, there it is. There you go, you know, got some books, got some sort of clothes and a baby. Does Freeman have kids now? Oh hey there, how you doing? I think that's it. I have to look for more. So I think I went there. Alright, here is a hello. What? I thought I didn't touch it. thought I was not even near it. Okay, so I guess I have to. There you go. How did I? Oh, that was a book? I do not remember this. That's like a ritual now, the lap and decapite, it's a greeting and then a like. Oh boy, die. Try to get past these dudes. Oh, whoa! Oh! I know there's a room with weapons in it. Time kayo, big boy? Granata, they finna die for sure. If it's your first, you can legit aim. Wow. The game gives you a choice. I mean, that's pretty much the purpose. You, the player, have the freedom to do whatever you want. Okay, I went there. Alright, if I am not mistaken. No, no, you saw that throw? That was the weakest throw, but still got one though. That's what you could do, Freeman? Oh, 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 crap. My phone just fell. It has a cover in it, so. That's what I get for getting a little too excited. But, either way. Oh, I heard some head crabs, but we'll just ignore him. Oh. Oh, okay, so I was spawning, but I'll take a breather. I'll take a breather. I just want to check. Oh my god, it feels a little sluggish with the swinging mechanics. Gotta watch out here because the head crabs. Oof, oof. Hmm. Oh crap. Holy crap, I just ready to fall down. Oof. I felt kind of pushed. Oh. How much? Okay. This is like a joke at this point. How many head crabs are they going to throw at me? Oof. That was a bad luck. I want to save. I want to try this thing out. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. My idea is to go, I don't know if it's that way or it's over there. Let's see what we can get. Oh wait, gotta take the oh, I can just go here actually. Oh well, it's kind of pointless. Alright. Guess there's something there. Oh god, the parkour in Half-Life kind of scares me because you have to jump and crouch. It's a little bit slippery. Especially when you fall down. I got a feeling versus a feeling of deja vu. Oh wait, that's pretty much a way to get from the other side. Ouch. Okay. Also waste of ammo. Lol. I love how he just fell down straight through. Dude was trying to get it all in the head. Yeah. kind of see. Oh, I hope you get squished by the fan. Oh, okay, nice. I guess.
The administrator just would not listen.
Turn it off. No, I already. Yeah, it's, you know, I'm not going there because I already know I'm gonna die. Alright, there's a I'm gonna get him. Oh, I saw. Was that tripping? That's crap. I saw like a head crab. Open the door. You can't open the door. Well, I guess not. I know there was some parkour here. Oh, just sort of. Oh, this jumping card thing. Oh, what? Jesus Christ. I'm gonna definitely have fun with these head crabs. Oh yeah, good. Oh wow, Bamboo's Lariat. Oh, wait. How did I have that? Okay, Freeman, you better not have a potato throw. Wow, that sword did not do justice. It didn't do me justice. That grenade did not do any justice. Oh, leak. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Now's the perfect time to legit throw that. Wow, only a few of them took them down. Oh. Oh, oof, psych. Watch it, but once you be head crabbing the stairs, oh, they destroyed it. Dumb big boy. For God's sake. Let me be. Are you seeing the frame rate? The last. Okay, now I legit need a. Actually, now that I think about it, I should have brought him with me. But now, because of the hit crabs and all that bull crap, can I even think? Oh, I can't legit, like. Well, the only way is to, like. And my batteries were running. I am fun safe. Oh, you really didn't burn it. No, no, I didn't. I did not. Medikits. Hit, yeah. Well, I guess explosion with Barney hit mark it. I'm not gonna use that. That should have been a double kill. I'm only going to get rid of it. Hello. Oh, you think I didn't see? You think I didn't see? Oh, the head crab.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? This skin not time. I have proof the company's in danger.
I'll be shook if I still die from that. What if nope, wrong thing, I think I went the wrong way. I'll just go to the traditional way. I was thinking more of like walking one of those little lights. But nah, I don't wanna waste too much time just seeking for secrets. Ain't gonna hold you like. Ah. Oh! Freaking hell. What should be head grab? Anytime, game. Or not. Hello? If I had the webcam on, that would have been making kind of by now. Just let him be. They don't mind it, do they?
Thank you.
Which banana kid? Which fruit the hell made this game? To get to that, across that event, probably. What the? I just heard signs go. Ah. Flaming craps. There he is. I stay still, you know? I wanna waste my ammo. I'm an event, so... Or maybe that's why the scientist came from, that hall. There's bones, there is. There you go. Just wanna feel satisfied. At least shoot something. Oh, what the hell? Nothing interesting? She's... What the hell? Okay. No, I saw you beforehand, it's just my reaction isn't like that yet. Really? Something's that lazy? Oh wow, some other ones wrong. Well, there's two aliens they killed. Okay, I think we have to go back? If I can recall, do I have to go back? Any events? Got rid of them. Okay, I went there. So the only thing I can do is to go back. I see that over there. Okay, gotcha, I'm gonna just explode. Explode that.
Oh no.
Oh, oh, okay. Oh, I'll send this over there. Oh. Oh wow, I thought I was gonna get him. No, I just, he was so, I just trying to get him out of there, but then I think he got a heart attack. Yeah, he just got a heart attack. Oh boy, careful what you're consuming, because things are gonna happen to you, you know? So, what kind of prescription you're consuming? Go see your doctor once more. I think we gotta go back to that little... Okay. I didn't get him good. Who's that little... I haven't been in this area. No, I can't, there's no way I can't take it. I don't know if he said... I probably didn't pay attention. Do I have to like get him something? For me to like... Or like I broke... Like, what the hell did I do? Like, do I have to go back to where that scientist is? I think I... No, don't push. It was a... We have to look. No, I went there already. Which area? I have to look for that refrigerator. It looks like a room size refrigerator that I went earlier. And I saw like a like some monster with signs by. No, I think it was up here. Grenades. Oh, we didn't go in this room. Yeah, we didn't go in this room. Whoa. Yo. Lol, he dolphin dived and just was like, hello there. You know what that reminds me of? You ever seen that one video where this guy, he fell down from like a rooftop and he was like, oh hi Mark. That's what it just reminded me of. That's like the perfect recreation. okay, so this game, okay, I'm gonna save. F6 is autosave. Oh, okay, yeah, F6 is autosave. Wiggle Uchi. Go to the jump crouch. Hold on, don't follow me, hold on. Gotta get you, fella. Holy crap, this. No, dude, I was trying to get you, boss. Just trying to give you a helping hand. You can't even grab a ladder, probably could have been holding with your legs in. You could. I swear to God, the scientists are such wuss. What does that mean? We got hostiles? I don't like the sound of that. I'm in front of. Dude, you had a shotgun up there. Oh. Well, the exaggerated, like, dramatic amount of, LGB, it's gonna come in handy. Dramatic amount of gifts, this game. How am I gonna escape this? Kill it. Thank you. Okay, what the hell? I want to push it along with the other crates. Oof! Just like, I just shrugged it. Oh wait, I think I know where this leads to. Oh, let's kill the crap on me. Take every soda. That'll give me some health at least. He was about to step on that laser so I could get wrecked. Very nice of you. Oh, really? Really? Thanks a lot. Stupid. Oh, you can't even give him. His corpse doesn't even stay. Because it's like Doom 3's enemy, just decays. Something interesting, so we can. Oof, you better wreck him, not me. So enjoy that head crap. Oh, this slippery. Oh well. The game just loaded it for me. Okay, I'm gonna save. What up, Russian bro? Cheeky breaky fellow Russian, what's up? What's up, fellow Russian? Okay, is that G-Man over there? Kinda accidentally shot. Oh god. I'm gonna pull this out because I heard some I'm scared of you stepping on that. Sorry. The sacrifices have to be made. I actually don't speak Russian, so that's all I know. All I know is Chiki Briki and Suka. that's the amount of Russian I can give you. And Gopnik and Slavic. Oh, I save your butt. I save your butt. Give me a submachine gun. I think it's the same. Yeah, it's the same amount of bullets. So we're good. So we can trade this off for an escopeta. We got a Gubnik. What do you mean? Tripalowski. Tripalowski. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I feel like I've already made fun. I'm not too heavy on the vodka. Not a vodka person as of yet. Oh, man. And I don't encourage drinking vodka either. What are you doing, my guy? Yo, you trying to get yourself killed? Check that boy. Who next? This is my end of a shotgun, man, because they take bullets like nothing. I don't know if they have M16s, but then they drop SMGs. Alright. That's like dramatically slices. Just so I can feel like I'm giving it more damage. I'm spreading. I guess. Oh, you guys should might be breaking the boxes. Oh well, it won't last longer. Not much. Come on. Get on goal then. Oh, that frame rate. Now, this game is like a 1998 game and it's so laggy. Or maybe because it's just an outdated source port. Not going there yet. I don't feel confident going at it. Cause what? treasure. Well, I can't keep your walkie-talkies intact. I'm gonna use this. And I feel like the shotgun's gonna be at great use. Toilet paper rolls and... I think I'm kind of forced to, I'm gonna save here. Will the grenade make it touch that? Oh, good thing I made it. Good thing I made it. I would have been stuck. Enjoy the grenade. I saw there was like a wall. Oh, he's either one of the floors. Oh, I get it. Because there's two people watching. Are you corny, right? Okay. I'm kidding with you, brother. I am kidding. I just saw the grenade. Okay, you want grenades? Play grenades too? Oh, you too! Okay, hold on. Hey, chill. I'll just do grenades, because both of y'all wanted, so here you go. Oh, you put... You take a hell of a bullet. They take a hell of a bullet. Oof. Okay. Where's my bullet? Get some armor out of it. Okay, nothing. Money and fit. I tried Pokies actually. It's a Japanese cookie. Oh, whoa. Great grenades. I didn't have noob tools yet. Okay. Oh, I think they saw me. Yep. They saw me. Oh, you gonna throw grenades? Oh, freak, you too. You too! Oh. Explain. Okay, hold on. Just because... Oh, I heard some grenades going on. Ooh, that was a double kill. I gotta move, cuz I can't see in one place. Those dudes will throw your grenades. How are you? Either. Oh, there he is. Frick you. What the hell? Minecraft. What about Minecraft? It's not the gun I want to use. Go in this bunker. I don't trust it. I just want to shade down. It wasn't worth the fight. I'm hearing like nades. Oh, jail. I'm gonna have six. Oof, okay. The recording is gonna make it look so dangerous. Okay, so according to that, we can't go there. Okay, sure. I'll take that as a yes. Something auto-aimed. I don't trust that fan, either way. Oh, who's shooting me to the... Hey? Okay, that fan is saying it crazy. I'll just stick this route. I don't want to complicate myself with second routes. It's like Duke Nukem's events. I could drop in that vent, but... Hit me from here? Boy. Yeah, I can shoot through the vent too. That's a crazy part. I kinda wanna go in here right now. Am I going out there? Because yeah, because I have a feeling if I go out there they don't see me. So because it ain't worth a fight. Can't think smart though. Guess I gotta go, have to go back. Let me not. This area I haven't gone to. really don't trust that fan though. It's going to legit kill me. You see? Oh yeah. Hold on. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That was successful. I've noticed that whenever I go to like watch Counter-Strike streams, I always see Russians play it. I guess that's a foreign, it's like their main, I guess. To death. F6. Can't hit anything. You see, if I hit the box, I also hit the explosion. Okay, my best. Oh, it still kills me? Okay, hold on. Maybe I have to back away. That'll do, I guess. Oh, we still did up there. I can. Thank you. Oh, oh, oh! Great, 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 great. Either way, it didn't matter. That legit, like, broke. Like, got me out of the train! Oh, nope, nope, epic fail, epic fail, epic fail. Six it. How many of these? I'm not gonna count to. There's one area. Oh wait. Down you go. I think you have to activate something.
Back up, Apollo, back up.
I'm gonna go back. Close to it. that? Wow. I pressed the load button. Missing the power? I have to like legit go back. Hit the power properly. Maybe that's why. Oh, was it called monsters? Is that one? Oh, he just hit his own kind. He just hit his own kinds. I have a feeling I have to go down the floor. Or I have to go the other way. I kind of did. So according, I have to go the other side. I'm gonna save here because I do not want to go back. Guess, or maybe not. Probably not. The only way is to go one floor down. It's a dangerous path. Yeah, I have to like go one floor. Yeah, I have to probably have to go down one floor. F6. Actually, you don't stop, I'm gonna fall down here, but I would've lost damage. I just want to come here. Okay, I should have shot it first. Should have shot it. Nope. Was it F7? Radioactive ant people. Hey, hello, doggies. Who next? Oh, you two, come here. I don't know the time, but I know we're about to power, tell you that much. Just, you know, minding my own business. So I'll let you be in the tentacles as well. Bye bye, have a beautiful day. Worked. Wanna do that? Just in case. Getting like past a spit somewhere. I'm gonna have F6 again. Oh, forgot that pushes me as well. Oh, it's out there. Oh well, I guess you don't waste the ladder. I legitimately got stuck. Oh, I was about to fall. Okay, the thing is, this guy over here is right there. Wait, actually, now that I think about it, go to this corner, or no, yes, there you go. Now we can avoid fall damage. We can legit. Here you go, I think we go back. We can go back now. F6 again. See, that's what happens. This game, for in order for you to jump on something, you gotta crouch and then jump. Oh, that works. Okay. concerned about this area. Oh, oh, oh! No, wait, it's not really a mod. I'm using, what was it? Some weapons. It's just a reskin of the Half-Life skin, so I just changed it because I don't know. The power's not on? Are you serious? I saw it on Game Banana. I just look up AC weapon skins. I was gonna use Swank Ops, which I like the most. But apparently, the M16 was kind of broken with the skin, so it looked weird when it shoots noob tubes out of it, which is a flashlight in the on Swank Ops. Then they made the M16 as its own weapon. What the hell is this? This thing, tentacles right here. Oh wow, I am an egg roll. I could have used the elf. Killing me. See, like that. It was like it just say my weapon gets mods all the size. What the hell do I like blow it up or something? Yeah, there's some really cool models of which I prefer Swank Up over. What the hell? Do I, like, apparently go back? Like, is there an area I didn't go to earlier? Hold on, I gotta figure this area before I... Because I see a bunch of crates. Oh, it doesn't hear my footsteps. It doesn't even bother to hear my footsteps. That's what? Barnacles, if I'm not mistaken. I really am trying to figure out. How do I... I think I'm not supposed to, like... Oh god, that was clutch. Oh, I think, wow, I didn't hit both buttons. Maybe that's what happened. I'm alive. I think I was able to hit two buttons. I thought it was one. That's what I get for speedrunning. I'll F6 it. Is that an H? Oh no, that's a light. No. That was an epic fail. But yeah, I kind of want to use Swank Ops model, which they look much better and polished, in my opinion. I've been paying not much attention to that. Okay, now the power's on. Damn, I almost have much health. Yikes. god, oh god, oh god, oh god. It's going nuts. Let's just go in. Now I can hit it? Thank you. There you go. Get barbecue, boys. Oi! Legit need some medkits. I think, yeah, Barney died. Guess we're gonna go back. I have to have 6 because I'm in low health. Oof. Because of that, I'm gonna go back. Really? Okay, okay, there you go. F6 again. Oh boy. That's the big monster. Magnum. Nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna save that till further notice. Okay, I'm stuck in this area. I'm assuming I still have to probably go down there. Yep, I probably have to go down here. No. Oh, let's go from here. Hey, help! Is there like a boat floating around or something? Or... okay. I have to find out. Oh, well, lol, I rolled the ladder the wrong way. I rolled the ladder. So I was at the right track then. It's kind of pointless. I have to fall down just like I am. That's all. Oh. Oh, I just didn't turn the bulb. Mm-hmm. that's what it did. See, I didn't turn the ball much. I bet you have, well, I'll probably be more confused. Oh, oh, oh! Ouch. Oh. I'll take that. I am satisfied with that kill, actually. Ooh, oh, okay. Okay, 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 okay. I'm so ready. Hello, G-Man. Oh, crap. Looks like a crack over there. Great, great. That'll crap, great, 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 great. Boss was just broken. The main distraction then. Okay, so you just don't have any. Oh crap, let's kill the crap enemy. Where the hell did I go? Alright, I got no food now. You think you're gonna run away from me? Nope. Damn, Freeman can't even throw a grenade straight. For the sake of it, I'm gonna use this. Okay. Oh wait. I'm gonna go stuck on this. Yeah, my dude can survive, but Jesus Christ. Okay. Yep, do that. Thank you, elevator. You read my mind. How many more are you gonna spawn in? Max. Because we can safely say we can go back. Help me. Just have to go down. What the hell? Are those leaves doing that? Oh, what the? Oh, shit, did it again. up, I'm not hitting anything. Oh, HEV. Nice. Now we run out of it. I think there was a health thingy. There you go. Kind of like here. Oh, hello. Okay, so can you check in like? Oh, I guess not. Kind of don't get it, like. How do I have to do? Like, do I have to like do that and then flip it again? Does I have to like backtrack again, do all that? Or I have to go this way. Did I went this way? Can't even remember. Yeah, we're going this way. That's the only way to set open. I think it was this way. I was supposed to let it. Yeah, there you go. Out of the way. You're gonna get crashed. Exactly, you are out of the way. in there. So C4. Where is he shooting at? Oh, that thing over there. Wait, not to go back. Dude, just give me Magnum. Okay, I'm not going there. There's no sidewalks to go in. I left my thing running. Oh, I hear the train. Oh, I hear the train. Yay. Now, I was gonna lose hope, but then it came back.
Yo, no me preocupo.
Oh god. Take damage. I die when I... Cool. normal, because when I get electrocuted is when it happens. Shopping now. Oh, great. Lol. No, 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 boy. Damn, I'm gonna first. Okay, okay, Angel, 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 what the fuck are you doing? Wow, okay, that was an instant one. Let's take Bean. Still gets me. How are you not dead? I gotta save. See you take. Delay button. What you will do? Find some health. Hello. one is all fuck. And crap on top of that. What crap, they're in fucking like crazy. Okay, guess that's broken. I don't know, that's just... Okay, I'm kinda confused as to where that leads to. Ooh, wow, that was satisfying. Double kill. Crap, he just shot me to the box. Think about it. There's help up there. Thank you. to open it. Oh, great, 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 great. Somebody must have crossed that way. Oh, great, now that left me behind. No, boy, let me. Oh, Half-Life mechanics. Didn't manage to get them. Wow. triple kill. Is it coming? Oh, oh, oh! Oh nice, guess they want me to use a C4. Okay, you're not helping. That's what I meant. In fact, why do you throw the weakest? There you go. Oh no! Okay, okay. I'm gonna move that back. I'm just gonna move super. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not sure I've been here. Or not. This one. Thank you. someone to be killed again. Oh, never mind. There's some. Oh, what the? Oh, it was. Wow, so that's when you have to start again. It was a sniper. I guess that'll do. I should have moved to earlier. Oh, That's funny. It doesn't break. Okay, I think it's... Oh, I think I have it. I don't think it's gonna work. Oh! What the? Okay, I can figure this out. No, too tall though. Yep, that's the closest thing I could think of. Oh, that's cool. All right, can go down on me. Can I? It's open.
Emergency blast door activated.
Thank you.
I would want it. Those are crates. Just sucks, I can't grab it. Door. Just delete this door. Tubes.
No dura mucho.
Okay. I forgot to save. Nice. Noise. Is it slowing me down? Is it leeches or something? Frick off. Nice. going down. No, 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 no. Ace tomato, what the hell? Some of those are weird, right? The first person shooter games, you can't use it.
Thank you. I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't...
Lol, I got captured.
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Top side for questioning. What the hell for? We got him. Let's kill him now. And if they find the body, body. What body?
Well, the whole entire just goes along with it. He's like, what body? And then the other guy laughs and he has to kill him. I'm gonna save here. Save. Yeah, I'm just gonna save it here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And if you'd like more Half-Life, I'll be willing to do. I mean, I gotta complete it either way. But, yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and like and follow on Twitch. And subscribe on YouTube as well. Peace out and,